I didn't even start the game.
Better than that.
you activated that machine. Can they film inside? Machine lies.
Your turn.
Last quarter.
Okay.
This machine breaks a lot.
Yeah, there's a ball in there.
Yeah, I play it all the time forgetting that. But it happened to you, so now. Just find a volunteer to call you a quarterback. Yeah, but it does break frequently.
Okay.
Thank you. much of the change in the bucket? The top quarter? Hey, that boy's from DreamWorks, haha. Groovy. One of my favorite machines is off today. The world's first video game, made by Nolan Bushnell before they were Atari, back when they were Synergy. Oh, I remember this. You play poker. Oh, on that machine, no, you press exit.
Right. Sorry.
And then you use the flippers. And it has thousands of games. You go ahead and take over. Pinball shut down today. Here's my favorite game. Thank you. Howdy.
Hi.
I just passed by you carefully. It should be okay.
Yeah, just, you know.
Don't worry, I worked out an arcade. Don't
You're
worry.
Good then. Yeah.
Well, what happened here?
Huh?
What happened?
I was taking the glass off of that machine, and they use one thing.
Yes.
To bust.
Yes, they do.
So once it just been busted on me, so
I've had it happen to me on regular machines too.
Yeah.
No.
It's the first one I've had in about a month, so hopefully it doesn't stay that way.
Well, you're dealing with a coffee table that's made out of glass.
Essentially.
All right, well, take it easy.
Yeah.
Well, I'll probably see you when I come back down. But. This gun that I run into is a bomb. Today I ran into Terminator 3. Clearly not the N64 version. interrupt you one more time.
Sure. Let me focus it right here on.
So you actually got Tim to take off for a little bit?
No, he's just out for a half day. He usually leaves in the morning and then comes back at night.
Yeah, he never remembers me, and then I talk to him a little bit, and he's like, oh, you again.
Oh, yeah. A lot of people would come in through here to talk to him. Right. Okay.
Yeah, I love how his voice never rises ever.
I've seen it rise before.
Oh, yeah.
Certain people, but
yeah.
But no, normally when he talks, it's always easy to call.
If you can get him to tell a joke or something,
yeah.
It's just like, he'll say the punchline, you don't know it's the punchline because
yeah.
His voice is just constant.
Yeah, very calm and, you know, concise.
Alright, this is the first time I've been in a long time, I mean years.
Oh, really?
Tim wasn't here. Isn't here.
Yeah. He should be back usually in a couple hours, actually, about an hour or two.
Yeah, but I gotta go take someone to the airport.
Yeah, it makes sense.
All right. Well, I guess you'll break the bad news. No pun intended.
You got spares.
Oh, he's got stories too.
Yeah.
All right. Take it easy.
Yeah, you too, man.
Step change. Let me play Tetris.
I'll try.
Thank you.
Bear plays ninth position today. Somebody has a sense of humor.
Take a look at that in a minute. I think he's gonna play some more of that. Molly Bowden.
So every time you hear me speak of, I used to play for Canada this year.
Yeah. Yeah, what's his name? Next door. I think he can build those for you. In the U.S., in Japan, they're fine. Yeah, I think next door, though, they can build your legal ones.
Have you been next door?
Yeah.
Do they have a lot of games?
Yeah. Yeah, he sells arcade machines.
Film you just going through the menu. I can go a little slower. Oh no, go fast.
Dragon's Lair. Oh yeah.
It's up to the viewers to find their logo.
They gotta have Space Ace.
Space Ace is on the other side and the Dragon Lair's 2 machine.
My dad owned an arcade growing up. I was going to Black Tiger.
I have Dragon's Lair in my pocket.
There it is.
He's gonna play Black Tiger. It's that game we bought on the Wii Virtual Arcade a few years ago.
Oh, it ain't nothing like it. You gotta have the original. Holy 700.
But what if I make it at 2 a.m.?
Well, it's a good fix.
All right, take it easy.